stones that were overthrown. Coming up now. Group is up ahead. Now we're a little close up. Give you an idea of the size of this baby. He's up there trying to...
Curious, because the people, the original people is not having, they have a flat nose. Yes.
Well, they like the Toltecs in...
Not quite.
In Mexico.
Yeah. Not quite, no. I'm thinking of that statue, Olmotec, that...
Olmotec, yeah.
No. I don't know about that. Olmotec.
Well, if you look carefully on the faces and the traces of the faces and the, even the body of the Moais, if you look that in a quarry we are going to be, or here for example, you will really get to the idea and to support what Mr. Eric van Deniken says. It is because the pattern to make these Moais is not in the island, because the faces doesn't look like them. They have the brow,
What is this?
Is this supposed to be where he was buried?
Yeah.
This is a burial site of whom?
Hotumatua.
Hotumatua? Was he a king? This is a burial.
Is that the original Mr. Rapa Nui?
Is this the burial site?
Yeah.
That's what he says.
What? Ahu Aya Ana Akahanga. What does Ahu mean?
And put on the bottom.
Well, this is
a cave.
Look at this.
And then we'll.
You know that they use it sometimes, the backpackers.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
there's a spider.
This is like, you know, when you go camping and you hit a big storm.
It's pretty nice. Mm-hmm.
Go over there.
Well,
there's
any port in the storm.
Oh, I don't want to hold it.
Go back, I hope.
Look away.
Mm-hmm. On their way down the hill.
More useful to your house.
Oh, yes.
People in
yes.
the top?
Yeah,
yeah. That's it. Well, we will hike along.
Really made that
sound better. Views up there.
Beautiful.
Yeah, that's super.
Oh, there's a telephoto lens. Now that works.
Rano Raraku.
Raraku.
Raraku. Raraku. Rano. Rano means volcano, and Raraku is marked.
When you tell me these things, this is in a teaching.
No.
The origin?
Yeah, when you tell me the words of places, are they in Tahitian or are they in this?
No, Rapa Nui.
Rapa
Nui.
Rapa
Nui. Just the rain and everything that shows to you.
No, that's a windbreaker.
Here's the telephoto.
Oh, I don't know. That's, you know what that is?
In what?
Spanish.
Spanish.
Rapa Nui.
Ua.
Ua.
Ua. Ua. Ua. Ua. Ua. Ua.
They use that in New York, the messenger service. Because you can sit through that and you look good.
I sure wish that was...
There's a cliff I'm going to try to take a close-up of.
Maika.
Maika?
Maika.
Maika.
You remember when you came to the cave? The cave was in the Athens.
It's cool.
I heard the cave. Yeah.
Did you see much from here? No, I think we might as well get the whole crater from a distance. We were kind of hoping for a cloud to disappear.
A national formation, yeah.
Okay.
Use the tello, that will bring me in.
Now see, now here we're getting a little bit of light coming
through. La Biodica is there, yeah.
Now if you switch back to the
other.
Yeah. This is it's a little island. They call Motu for island. Manatiri.
Okay. Okay. Lens to pull them closer. No, look where you're at ahead. No, the one in front, that's it. That'll bring it in close here. And then press the other one to take it away again.
You call me Eva, I think, no, I was gonna...
$4. What if they got a refund?
Refund of what?
From these when you left along the pay.
I took it.
I don't know.
We want to get the big ones. You're gonna...
There was, the war started and they had to leave the labor.
Why is this down here?
No time for art, for religion.
They drafted,
because I bought it in.
Who numbered the
Sebastian Englert. Yeah.
What's the grand total? 600 and some odd?
Well, one classification says 600, and the other one, Sebastian Englert says 700.
This is one of the larger Maoris. I will take a wide angle shot and get the whole thing in. Get an idea of the size of it.
Tiny. Hmm?
No,
I think it's John, did you notice this one? It's like an alongside its arm here.
Yeah.
I don't know what, if that's supposed to be a garment or a belt or what that's supposed to be. It's like a series of little raised areas, see?
Mm-hmm.
And how that is? Mm-hmm. Going along there like that.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. We'll have to see if we see another one that's got that better preserve.
God, these flies are unreal. Anybody else feel them, or is it just...
Oh, no, they're all over the place.
Can I take you with this thing on the top there, yeah. Right back there? Lift it up, like with the thing on the back there, okay. just walking, and maybe turn it on.
Yeah. Just yell once in a while.
Turn around. Turn around.
With a close up. I wonder if we get the color in here, though.
I want to find out if this rock here is obsidian. It's black here.
No, I asked, and no one knows yet. We have to...
That's not obsidian?
Ask the guy.
Is that...
Oh, thank you so much. Thank you.
Yeah, here you are.
This is obsidian.
Look at that. Yeah.
It looks like black glass.
Glass.
All around.
Yeah, a picture of you taking a picture of me taking
right.
A
Right. It's panoramic. Or this telephoto or something. I got you in the telephoto. She's in focus. Now she's going up, up. There's a person up there on the top. Let's see if we can take a telephoto of that. Busy taking pictures.
I know.
You can't absorb.
Yeah,
can't
I know.
Absorb all the beauty of it. That's why I like to take a photographer with me. To hear you take the pictures.
Yeah. But that's not fun either. The part is that you did it. You got to take the time. Yeah.
You're right about that, though. You do really.
How do you get these stones up? See how they got them down? They rolled them down.
Yeah, they
couldn't
roll them down, because they broke a lot,
even... Well, I don't mean roll them, but slide them down. I would have loved to take a picture of the girl taking the leech. That would have been fun.
Do you think somebody saw me?
Here I'm being real...
Discreet.
Discreet.
Lying behind a wall. Oh, I'm gonna put that eucalyptus on my head. A fly is absolutely. Yeah. They keep bugging the guy. He says, all right, whatever. What's the woman, okay.
Is that me just bugging you or something?
Yeah, whatever you want. Just shut up, will you? All right, I'll put the tuxedo on. I'll put the tie on. Only leave me the fuck alone, will you? That's what I used to have to go through when I was a kid. All right.
Oh, look at this.
That's very clever. Let me see.
So I bit into it.
The eucalyptus is what we have in the bathroom?
Yeah, something like that. There's nothing right
anywhere. To go up to this side is to show you the other part of the coastline. So this place you can start to see it. If you want to see more, you can hang up there. But if you want to come back to the other side, we are going to cross there to that person there. Okay, if you want to go with me, if you want to get to the other quarry, the other part of the quarry, you go down back, and we will meet there, okay?
What do you want to do, Bill?
We are going to cross there. To get...
What do you want to do, Bill?
I'm following Fuentes. I'm determined. Yeah.
No.
You take the camera. Thanks. I'm following you.
Yeah, okay. What is the camera?
He brought it just so I could carry it.
Where's your camera?
He just brought me up here so I could carry his camera.
You want to give up and go back?
It's
a nice way of putting it.
No, there's not the biggest one.
Oh, well,
and his hair was like that. The little 12-year-old in the weird. Yeah, same kind of weird. So what I've decided is that people really don't know what to do with their hair.
Get into what?
You got a new one.
Oh, it's funny. When did I get that? You said I brought you to carry a camera. I didn't.
Oh, but what else did you do?
I didn't do anything. Funny. You blame me for no meanness.
Lead
on.
Or crab. Tonight. What is it that walks that way?
The crab. Hello. Thank you.
Oh, hi. Thank you. That's so sweet. They're so sweet, those people. And I thought maybe you offended them when you went over to take their picture and they loved it. How sweet. Yeah. Oh, that's so sweet.
Okay, like, okay.
Yeah. Isn't it nice you're on a volcano and they're wishing you a happy birthday? I love that. But the cutest
would you want to do this all day, every day? No. I mean, not the beauty, no. But I mean no. The physical. You get it.
I'll make a friend live there. I said, he's trying to work up to 6 miles a day, and then he says he can have 6 scotch again at night. You know, it's so.
He's not going to buy it all.
The whole idea.
Yeah, I think so.
Do you want to use the sink?
Yeah, I bet he does.
He's going there.
Look at this one.
Hold it. Scratch it.
Well, too bad. If you want it, this is all we're going to get. How is it from there?
see the eye sockets and the nose.
Okay, give me the camera. I'll get up there, Bob.
Some of the stones you use the hairs of another. Why? Because it's the ocean. Rains cause them to wet it.
What?
You can go over here. We have two here. These are very small. The volcanic action.
Oh, yeah.
You see that stone intruded there?
Yeah. Is that how that happens?
Yeah.
Stay there.
And it's melted.
Please.
Melted and hid. Yes.
Otherwise, that stone is flying in the lava chain.
This is older, and then the lava chain.
Just keep holding it. I wouldn't make a good paparazzi.
It was not, the cake was moving. Yeah.
Do that again now. Bye. And
that's enough. I'm going to be lagging behind the group too much.
Hey, record, we're recording. Telephoto, back to wide angle. That's it.
No, no, listen to me. Don't be so stupid.
Hold it. Let me just try. I can't get the focus, though.
We'll go another day and get him.
Let's get him another day. Let's just jump. I want you to fly.
No. Well, more interesting study. She's been there 18 years, and the first 12 years she was on her own. She didn't know much money. Now, the last 8 years...
Here comes our guide and the last member of the group, Brett. Well, wide angle, let me get now. This is the nice tree, or the quarry, where the statues are carved from. The one right in the center, I'll try to zoom in on it. That's where a big one is carved from. See it? They carve it out of that rock, and somehow they get it down to the pedestal down there on the beach here. I'll wide angle it.
I'm glad that you took us here.
How are you? Very good, Brett. Well, you're really acclimated. Did all right.
Thank you.
All right.
Well, it was easy coming.
Yeah.
That's an ease.
Yeah.
And yeah. That's something.
That's great. I'm real.
Yeah, you were. Yeah.
It's one over
you are
right
up there. You're way up too.
And right over there where the, you see right where my finger point, there's one dug out.
Clear down to the
bottom. It's better to get it from the other point. Well,
this is a great one.
Yeah. Can you see that one that is very difficult to climb up there and to go to that? Look at that. Straight up, do you see that big ball there? Straight up, inside the cave. Inside the...
Yeah.
You want to see it?
There's two inside.
God bless you. Bless you.
These are one of the beds for the major stones. You see the wall, the heavy stones on the outside, and they're filled in with smaller ones. And I'm coming over to the massive stone that they tipped over. Here's your base. Trying to get a... Here's the statue that was tipped over. Give you an idea of the size of it. How's that for a stone? That's about it. There's another base. Wall around it. All of our group. Car is back there. More of the stone wall. More of the group down around there somewhere. There it is. From the ocean. Shot now. A bit of perspective of things. Here's your stone beds. Here's the giant statue that was toppled. That's the bottom of it. Here's the base it was lying on. Here's your stone wall again.
Who did it? Nobody knows. But it's in the middle of a square.
They roll it?
No, it is a round, big stone. This size. It is
perfectly round.
Where is it? Like
in Nicaragua or in Costa Rica?
Inside the island or towards the coast?
We're now approaching the cave. The caves are hidden. They're somewhere down here. There it is. I can hear the other people, but I can't see them. There are a group into the cave. Let me get a tele shot of this. Back to wide angle. There we are, wide angle. Now you can see all this water. One more shot. Oh, look at that. Look at that.
If my cat, yeah, it's gonna go that
there far. Is Mary.
Mary, Bob, Rory, whoever, who is under that hat?
Bob, there's Mr.
Hello.
Puente. Here's our archaeologist.
Man, I got this
200. There he is.
Swimming to Orongo, to the ceremonial site, and to the temple, going out to the temple which is called Madaveni Otay, a temple which is located very close to the airport where we landed. And this gave me a starting shot for the race going out to the Mocos, the islands where they got the bird egg. And become the Tangata Manu. Yeah, the race started here. So they went in boats until there. Then Tangata.
They didn't jump into that
storm. Yeah. It was supposed that all this area was arranged for the sailing, the starting of the sailings. Yeah.
This one, did they swim or did they sail?
They started off in boats from here.
How come are they green, Mary? That's what throws me off. I'm going to try to take a picture of the outside of this cave. The rock is very massive, very high. Give me an idea of what's happening. The opening of the
cave.
Here's our group coming up. We're looking now into the cave. He's the archaeologist, but he only speaks Spanish. But where is he asking the trigger? There we go. Now we're in the cave looking out. It's kind of hard to photograph in the light. Let's see if we can see the outside a bit more. Here's the outside. Somebody left the bottle of water in, see if it's full. Is that full? Okay. Okay, I think we got the best we could of that.
We're
out of the cave now. And this is the pre-entrance. Is this such a word?
some of the blocks and stuff. Climbing up.